Welcome to EA Sports FIFA07. I'm Clive Tilsey. In the commentary box with me today, Andy Gray.
Well, I'd rather be nowhere else, son, than sat beside you today.
It's the time of the season for setting your sights. We know enough about these two teams now. Every side in the league always looking to improve, though.
Well, you can always do that. And I think when you reach this stage, two things happen. You either go on, you progress, or you don't.
Sinclair. Did well there. And they've got to put them under more pressure than that. Fabulous dribbling ability. It's pulled out wide. Who will get to this? Headed clear. Got that back well. Just maybe for a break. Extraordinary!
Well, they've gone one up now, but will they push forward looking for another goal?
He knew exactly what he was doing. It's taken just 10 minutes of this game to produce a goal. Just kept it in. It's a fine header. He's going for goal. I don't think that he was too far wide.
Yeah, this guy usually very good, but for some reason he's missed that one. But would you believe it's his first shot in this game?
Got to that well. Must score, mustn't he? Goalkeeper got the merest of touches there, but it was enough. Got it back in midfield. Possession lost. And he's in a good position here. Can he get a shot in? They've got it! Mentally, as much as anything, getting a two-goal lead doesn't half help you. Helps you deflate your opponents.
They're not showing any mercy. They want as many goals as they can get. There had to be goals in this one. It's now 2-0. Nobody's got room to breathe out there.
He's gone for a throw.
And he's given it away. Not a good throw. Can he beat the last defender? Can't hold it.
That was a great effort and a good save, but he couldn't hold it. They've got to face a corner now.
Looking a bit longer with that pass. He can't pass the ball. Got a chance. It's loose.
Well, I'm not quite sure how the keeper saved that. The striker should have scored.
He's given away a corner there. They've got some defending to do. Trying to play his way out of trouble. That's a good idea. Good tackle. Collected by the defender. Wide. Looking to try and play him in. It's offside. See some excellent defending today.
It's defending to make strikers feel utterly useless and very small.
Sinclair. That's half time. We'll be back for the second half. It's 2-0 here.
The way they've played in the first half. You were one step behind
instead of books on students' desks. Ready to go again then for another 45 minutes. There's the cross. Defence very tight and solid there. And he's got a real chance here if he can get past this defender. Look at this, they've not picked him up. Oh, it's got in!
Well, to have travelled so far with the ball and then finish like that, it's a brilliant goal.
Goalkeepers deserve more protection today, or some protection anyway.
has gone for a throw. Not a good throw. Is it through? Sinclair. Played it up and over a couple of opponents. That's a good one. Routine stop for the keeper. He didn't time the header. Oh, poor throw. It was worth trying a shot.
Well, chances like that don't come along too often in a game.
That's speculative. He struck it well enough just off target. And a double substitution there by the manager. They are using the ball well at times.
Well, when you strike it that well and you hit it in the top corner, it's not going to be saved.
One or two worried looks on faces that looked quite content a moment ago. A spring in the step of others who were looking weary. That's changed things a lot. At last, something to give the manager some hope. 3-1 then. Can he get a shot in? A tackle he just had to make. In it comes. He can look after himself when the ball's in the air. Just see those situations developing, doesn't he? Moving into the danger area here. He's left him trailing. It's going to be a throw-in. Anything you can do, each side making a change. Dealt with the danger. Good header. Got to show a bit more determination there. Smartly taken.
Well, when you're playing with this much confidence and this much togetherness, then you're going to get goals, so don't look away. There could be more.
It's just one of those days for the keeper. They all have them. He's stolen a march on the defenders here. What can they come up with here? Everybody back helping. coming away with the ball. Trying to get it up to the front men more quickly. Can he finish? It's a real chance! Comfortable take. Nice throw from the keeper. He is a good header of the ball. Now there's a chance to get forward. Guided in high. Passed on then. Now, can he get past the last defender? There's the final whistle, and it will be another happy trip home. What a run they're on at the moment.